Hello everyone, I'm JCrazySis14 and welcome back to Monster Hunter Generations Link's Challenge, and today I'm going to take on a couple more requests, hopefully these last two, before I tackle good old Yongaruga. So I'm going to start with the easier of the two. Well, the Volvadon. Now let's here we go. Nice and delicious. Guys, it's in the Jurassic Frontier. I don't need these cold drinks. Going. Alright, hopefully by the time I upload this, there'll be a couple noticeable differences. Alright, before I was recording 480, now I'm going to try recording 720. And hopefully that improves the video quality. I want to thank SoHellKite for advising that. And also, I turned the volume down a bit. Hopefully, my voice is better than mine. It's not a very loud voice, it's more soft than more soft spoken than anything else, so. Hopefully there's an improvement. Try to remember where Volvadon starts. Probably starts in 6. I really should have brought a Psycho Serum for this. And no balloons, so. Oh, it doesn't start in 6. Oh wait, it probably started in 3. Just been a long time since I did this quest. It doesn't start in 5. I think I'm just going to drop down from 5 to 8 so I can at least try and get a little bit of stamina back. I know it's not in 8, but I just want to use that fall to recover some stamina. I'm going to check 7 and 3. If not there, I'll have to try 9, 10, and 11. It was starting in 3, now it's going to roll to 2. Aww. I'm sorry I wasted your time, viewers, but memory ain't what it used to be. I'm pretty old. Well, by internet standards, I'm old. By professional sports standards, I'm old. Yeah, I'm going aerial style with this episode. And I do want to get Volvadon away from there. Now, Volvadon is not the reason I'm going aerial style with this episode. It's actually for another monster I hope I don't screw up with in this episode. Come on, cat. Away from there. There we go. You got that first mountain. Oh man. Just see when he does that twice in a row. But, hold on. Here comes that. Take this. Alright, got Enraged Guard ready to go. And I already broke his back. Mistimed that one. Oh, Volby's worn out. I couldn't take advantage of that part, but I did with that one. That stinks. Luckily, I was far enough away from that. Uh-oh. Oh, I felt the full brunt of that one. Alright, it's rolling away, so... Ooh, couple shinies. I better get those... beast here. What was the sub? Oh, Banabras. Never mind. Actually, one of those was from the Alterac. I'm in good enough shape, I don't need deodorant yet. Who knows, it'll wear off eventually. Trying licking, aren't you? Well, I'm not licked yet. Ooh, got a second mount. Steady, steady, steady. If Double Cross comes out, I won't be able to play it. I mean, I don't have a deck on screen, I guess. But I keep thinking if they're going to do Mega Man DLC, they should have a quest with a Basarios and a Bulbadon. Just call it Rock and Roll. Well, because Basarios just says a Rock and Bulbadon Roll. Maybe adding the zeros because it's blue. Although the hard part is going to be justifying calling. We'll be justifying the zeros reference because over here it's Protomon. Come on, open over here. Oh no. I wanted him to roll towards the empty monster mine. But instead, he went after Summer. How dare he? You're making me waste that empty monster mine that my pal cut down. Alright, I'm still terrible at setting up a running charge, so... Forgive me for that. But it may not matter much since... Old Volby here is tired, worn out, and in capture range if I brought crap. Reason I didn't is because I wanted to save it for the next quest. Ooh, I missed out on that. But I'm ready to go. There we go, now I can properly finish him. Oh, but I got not zoned out. Oh well, time to finish this. Come on, oh, come on Volby, roll over here. Basically, if there's a DLC quest, it should probably just be Basarios and Bulbadon, that way it can just be rock and roll. Ooh, yeah, that tiredness means nope, Ralph is fit. He's not tired anymore. Or he still is and is enraged. Nope. Come on. I just want to ram into it, but... I got it, but I was so far away that... It didn't work out. I'm slowly walking away. Now now he's too far from me to stun. Alright. Now he's in 7, so hopefully this is something I can work with. Which camp it was, I think it was all me, but... My little... Thankfully, Defender kicked in. Got it! Let's see. Under 10 minutes, so much better than last time. Based on the time, I think I got time to do that EverQuest. Hopefully it'll work out. Don't stay. And maybe instead of wasting that time, I should mind a bit. But I don't mind. I don't mind at all. Dragon Hammer piece would be useful. Love my crabby cats. Ooh, blossom cricket. Some sharp things. Some monster food. Good. Alright, let's see more. Bamboos. That might be useful in the future. Go to Pocono. And at the time of recording, it's raining over here where I'm at. Alright, so what? Ooh, hey Treshy. Yeah, I already got your Blossom Crickets. Alright, who else do I gotta see now? Oh, Ishii. Ooh, thanks for your ticket. Put some stuff away. And for the next one, I want to make a shock trap. So hit bolt trap, shock trap, trance. And we need to bring spies since they'll supply me with 3. I don't want to talk to you. You just want to sell me stuff. I want to see if I can make anything. Can't remember what the Blossom Cricket's for, but my guess is it has nothing to do with lances. So. Yeah, that's the Daring Headgear. I got to see what it does. I'll fire attack for the head. Mounting. So, I want to make that to jump on some monsters. I would have, but now for what hopefully is the last request of 4-star. This guy, Malfestio. Yeah, and this one's a capture quest, so this will make things even harder. Yeah, I'll go with polisher, that way I don't have to sharpen this. Take as much time to sharpen, that is. And hopefully this goes a lot better than the Shogun Sienitar. right, it should start in three. Ooh, they do give us a, well, an easy shot track and some trains, of course. Now, if I remember right, it starts in three. And I better get my paintball ready so that way I can tell if it's weakened or not. Yeah, it's gonna be tough to deal with Malpestio with a lance, but I wanna see what I get for it. You're a loud customer there, Mr. Bird. Light swinging its wings around. Oh. Well, at least I landed it right. Alright, got my mountain. One more there, I forgot that I don't need to hold R for the moon slaps. There we go. Take advantage of that. But I got in Rage Guard ready, so I should have really set that up. Oh, went right over me. Looks like Bird, Angry Bird. It would have worn off sooner than later. Still appreciate it. And the rain's coming down hard where I live, so I'm hoping I can complete this quest before. Hopefully, power doesn't go out before I finish this quest. Does to me if you don't know what you're doing. Somehow I was able to walk away from that. I don't know how, but now it's a very aggressive bird. Running away. Can fly away. Nothing over there to I would be running 2-2. That's what I think Malpestio is going to do. And it is! There's our bird's channel. That's where it's going to land. It. There we go. Fusion wore off. It doesn't. That's the other thing you gotta worry about. You gotta know when it wears off if you don't. If you're not trying to get rid of confusion. But luckily I haven't had the heal yet. I might have to soon. I got love doing a triple poke from a jump. Alright, now. There we go! And I forgot energy drinks. I'm gonna take that hit there. A purposeful hit. Especially with Enraged Guard still in effect. And now it's a tired bird. Windpress attack. Well, that Windpress into an attack. Screw me. I'm gonna have to heal. I'm stunned, so I better heal now. Alright, that actually worked out. And I broke a wing. Our bird is capture range. And I want to catch it now. Oh, no! Not again! It's in capture range and it flew away. Oh, it's flying to 5, so. Darn it, I didn't bring any dung bombs, so. Let's see, is there a sub? Oh, there is one. I gotta mount it a second time. If I can, I'll do it. Alright. Alright, that's it. I better take these blue drops from killing him by mistake. And now it's angry. Yeah, and that's the bad part. I gotta try to keep its health low enough to where it won't heal up. If that bird goes to 2, I have a chance to still implement the trap. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to wait for the trap to wear off. This ain't double cross, folks. Ooh, it is going to 2. I got a chance. I got a chance. Now, come on, birdie. Come on, this way. Oh. Yeah, this way. This way, birdie. There we go. Huh. I would say this was all according to plan, but we all know it wasn't. I just got lucky. But luck is sometimes good. Unless it's the desire sensor, then luck is bad. Call him Mr. Krabs. Well, they call him Mr. Owl, actually. Ooh, I'm stunned punch. I think that's for a hunting horn. Just don't quote me on that. I'm not 100% sure. I have to recheck. Don't need power jelly. Let's see. Ooh, heat resist plus 8. That, I can find use for that. Let's see, who do I talk to? Oh, I gotta talk to someone. You come over for that. Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, that one spun conscious is going to come, hopefully will come in handy, but that's why I gotta talk to the captain for some tickets. There we go. Now let's see, will this make me help me make him lance? No! It has to do with... Yeah, it probably has to do with a hunting horn, but... It's gonna be a while before I can upgrade any of these, so it's definitely gonna be a while. And well, I think for the next episode, my plan is Yongaruga, but there's also a Blaganga I've been neglecting, and it needs to be taken care of. But until then, I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day, and adios.